A recent Politico Morning Consult poll shows that 60% of registered voters support, quote, new guidelines which say visa applicants from six predominantly Muslim countries must prove a close family relationship with a U.S. resident in order to enter the country, end quote. Only 28% oppose. And the respondents trust Republicans in Congress more than Democrats to handle the issue of immigration. The new nationwide poll demonstrates strong approval by the electorate for the president's effort to keep America safe, despite a question slanted to make respondents think his action is based on religion. Had the question noted that the six nations that require additional visa scrutiny were also selected by the Obama administration as national security threats, the poll likely would have revealed even more support for the new guidelines. When it comes to immigration policy, the American people support